the fans are worried already, with just three games played, that this team might actually be going down.
Yeah, I mean, they've put an awful lot of pressure on themselves, the way that they've played, the results that they've picked up. They really need to reverse it sooner rather than later.
Ahmed. Could be dangerous. Ishito. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Keo!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Given the ball away.
Samuel.
It was good progress with this attack.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Samuel. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Into the attacking third. Here the challenge is a good one.
Keo.
Well, the referees blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it.
The player punched away by the goalkeeper.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
Good position here.
Yeah, well, he's proved me wrong.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And the cross comes in now.
And it's out of play.
He's coming forward with some danger. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Here's the header. Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. Goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Luna.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Now Liu.
Ahmed.
Hunt.
It's looking good, this move.
To get the equaliser.
And there's the goal to level the scores.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Ahmed.
Football Club in possession now. Here's Yang. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. That's cut out. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Well, this attack, oh, he's through. The shot's on! And he's put that into his own net. Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It goes out wide again. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now. Nowak, and they've cut it out. Into the attacking third. The keeper can collect this one. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Attacking well here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Keogh. There's some potential in this move. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Good forward play from them. And the cross comes in now. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Ahmed. Well, the ref. We're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Keogh. Ahmed. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Murta. Read the play well to intercept. Good through pass. They cope with it well defensively. So that means it's a corner now. And that will clear the danger. Let's see what the ref's going to do. A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
To throw. Keogh. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Gets his foot in there. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now it's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics.
And they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders wide.
And it's a heading chance now. And in with the goal! What a great goal that was, Alan.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. And he gives it back to him. Here's Ishito. Ahmed. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Could score! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Used his head there to keep his side in possession, and he's presented the ball to the opposition. Here comes the cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Keogh!
No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
He's given possession away here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. To clear the danger.
Shots on here.
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Good challenge.
Hunt. Cut out the pass.
On to the attack now. They cope with it well defensively.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Goes for goal with the header.
They've got it away from the danger. 10 minutes left of regular time. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
It's gone out for a throw. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to further centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Confident and quality on the ball.
Defender to it first. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Makes the challenge here.
And here's the shot.
Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Nowak. Got a free kick here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. One more opportunity. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.